it's Chris with ROE Dental Laboratory, and today we are highlighting the Ultimate Restorative Protocol Guide. Now, what this guide does is it gets you different patient scenarios for full arch cases as they present to you in your office, and then it tells you what steps to take to get to the ultimate final restorative outcome. Now, of course, there's many ways to do this, many patient scenarios, and many options restoratively as to how to get the records to the lab, but today, we are going to be discussing a digital workflow, the photogrammetry. Now, there's multiple photogrammetry cameras out there, so whichever one you have, great, we can work with it. As far as materials needed and how the process works, it's all laid out here in this book. But the patient ultimately has a healing denture they're wearing, and then you'll have your photogrammetry scan bodies. So you're going to go ahead and give us a full face, full smile photo of the patient wearing their prosthesis. Next, you're going to remove that prosthesis, seat your photogrammetry scan bodies, and then capture your photogrammetry records, giving us the implant positions and multi-unit abutment positions. After that, we're going to ask you to take the multi-unit abutment healing caps, seat each one of those on the multi-units, and then you have that denture. You may have to relieve it a little bit in the different positions of where the implants are because there's a healing cap on there now. But we want you to do a reline impression of the healing caps in the mouth. So express your material, medium body, bite reg, your material of choice. Express that in the denture. Go ahead and seat that denture in the patient's mouth. Get the ideal bite vertical and then let that set. From there, you can scan the opposing, scan the denture itself, and then scan the bite. Next, you remove that denture, and then give us a 360-degree scan of that denture. Now we have the implant positions in the intaglio of that reline denture. You can do one more step if you want. You don't have to do this, but you can also scan the ridge, the edentulous ridge, once again. And that's really giving us double verification of where those positions are, and we can mesh that with the denture itself. But again, you don't have to do that part. That 360 is enough to give us those positions and the tissue itself. Now, depending on your intraoral scanner, you may have to do those steps in a particular way. Again, it just all depends on the workflow of the scanner itself. But generally, we need the photogrammetry records. We need a 360 of that relined denture. And then we need an opposing and the bite and the scan of the prosthesis in the mouth, along with a full face, full smile photo of the patient wearing their prosthesis. Once those records are sent to the lab, we can design your 3D printed prototype, which will be your next step. And then, of course, your final prosthesis fixed on the multi-unit. So if you have any questions, of course, give us a call here at the lab. You can download this ebook online, and we can also send you a physical copy. And then please check us out in our socials. Follow us for all of these great insights on all the new technology out there and how to get your fixed full arch cases restored. Thank you.